in the context of small things matter, I have viewed it in three different ways. First is the neglect of so-called small things, which are actually very important for both the strength of the nation and the well-being of society, which governments as well as society tend to neglect.